Another one done.
So, see, G-Daddy, you're over the bubble on the points. You got a reduction in points for doing C-sets, don't you?
Yeah.
Okay. Is there anybody that's under the bubble?
I'm only getting like 2,000 for C-set, for C each.
I should be, but I haven't tried.
Okay. I was curious as I'll have to. I've got 49,992 points total so far. So I hit the 35 and the 33, and then I did very little damage in a 31 before I.
Are you just using cutters then?
Yeah.
Ouch. I tried it with cutters. I've got the wrong fit on though for them cutters that you need for it. You need what did he say is on it? I think he says three Sharons and three sticks as just for kicks. And he's doing C sets with it for instant map repair.
Wow. I've got six Sharons on there. Yep. Didn't get no sticks. So that's all right. It was either Havoc fours or Sharons, and I just went and grabbed Sharons.
Sharons are your best.
Oh, they're sweet. They're sweet. So.
Yeah, the best torpedo we've got at the moment, anyway, apart from New Hellwraith's torpedo. Fire Twist.
Right. Was that a sigh of relief or a sigh of, oh no, not again?
I'm kicked back playing Boom Beach on my phone.
Ooh.
I'm just tired.
Kicking back, that's a big mistake. That
I'm trying to transfer like almost 200 gigabytes of videos to my hard drive.
Ouch.
Get it off my SSD.
I see.
I don't even know why I'm keeping half these videos. It's like just old streams that I did where I was just doing the FM.
Yeah, look, that's a 33 I've just done, and I got 2,000 points for it. And a 35, when I eventually get that, I'll get another set done, but it's the set points I'm going for. As soon as I can get a max set up straight away, then I get 180,000 points.
There you go.
Double that again, that's 360, triple that, and then you've got a million. That's what I've been playing with. Six C sets is a million points.
Well, for a whole killed CUDA fleet, it's 49 minutes and 42 seconds for me.
Ouch.
Do you have armor on them? I checked my armor off my CUDAs.
Yeah, I have, Draconian X.
Explosive.
Yes. The level one. Sorry. The D1.
Yeah. D1X.
Yeah. Yeah.
I've got D2S on my subs.
I didn't have any of the at the time I started the build, I didn't have any of that fancy R2-D2 armor for him, so and I think I was lucky and got one of them, but I don't remember which one it was now. Check my blueprints.
The only one I'm using is the D2S, the old one, and that's just on four slots of my Hellwraith.
I've got
depending on how much the Phantom Hellwraith, because I've heard that we might see that after this raid, is I might switch out one of the D2s for a D3, just for a little bit of extra defense.
Yeah, I've got D2S on my cutters. I'm actually fitting D2S to my cutters as well as three new specials.
Well, the only thing I got for concussive is the D2-CT.
Yeah, that's the one you want on it.
Yeah. So.
Them.
Oh well.
And D2S, if you can get a D2S or D3S.
Understand how to get it. I watched the timer for the first go around and we'll get there. It's just gonna take time.
Yeah.
Like I said last night, the night before, I'm a bull rusher, so I've gotta learn to slow down and relax about it.
With subs, it is that. It just is that. You have to slow down.
Yep. It's a thought, methodical, slow, methodical, and tactical. Got to be tactical about it.
Yeah. If you get on the Hellwraith, if you get any of the, well, on any of subs, if you get the explosion off of them. Is it? No, it's just the Hellwraith, innit, actually. No, forget that. What we're gonna say is, anyway, if you're using Hellwraith and you get that splash on you that gives you the Berserker mode, use it, man. Mm-hmm. Just Berserk. Just go Berserk. Just kill everything in sight. Don't matter about you being spotted, then you're getting more damage.
Right.
It's all skill in the driving though, subs. I've always been good with subs. That's why I'm glad they brought out a new sub actually, because I was sick of using subs I had. I'm going to build a Nighthawk fleet as well at some point. Don't know when, but a Nighthawk, a Tiger Shark fleet. I'm gonna get Tiger Shark out of here. If I get Tiger Shark out of here. But it's no use, cause you can't stop it from shining
through. It's true, baby, let the light. I figure that's what I'll go for. I'll go for that stealth 4. And I've already got the Charon, so don't gotta worry about it. And then I'll go for the Tiger. First, I'll go for the Tiger.
Yeah.
And then pick up whatever.
This 35 should give me another set. That's looking good.
Awesome.
Yeah, just keep plugging away at them sets, man. It soon adds up. 60 cents,
oh, yeah.
A million points, so. You know what I mean? You're looking at 60 when you get 10 mil.
And of course, with me being down in the 50s, 58 base level, I get all the points
you do,
for
yeah.
The C's.
learning to time my escapes better. I've got that charge on me now. Look. Berserker mode, check it out. Don't get as much damage. I'm already down under it anyway.
Yeah, it's supposed to be like a speed. Makes you faster, right?
Yeah.
And a critical boost, I think.
Critical, yeah, as well.
Well, deal.
There's another set, so I'm on 3.292 now.
Nice.
Another 35 needed, though, now.
Leave good company, but I am going to go to bed. I have been up 7 hours, will make 24, so
wow.
I'm calling it a day. Yeah.
<It's> right.
So y'all have a great one.
All right, you Jimmy, too. You take care, man.
Bye.
See you later, buddy. Right, let's see what's over here.